Hey y'all, so I wanna say I made this thing. This is a, it's basically a three-way socket, but instead of the low side of the filament going to another contact inside there, it actually goes to a separate wire. So if I turn this on here, the outside lamp will come on, then this lamp will come on, and then both of them will. It's kinda weird, but it's a very interesting piece of kit.